Going to take good care of your entertainment for this.
Thank you. Number 27. This guy can play and can erupt anytime. Burning some rubber, 10 seconds in the shot clock, crossover, Blardoni. Oh, nice defense. Here comes the Cougars. A pop and away, team. Incredible. Number 10. 15 seconds in the shot clock, Blardoni finds the Green Lantern. Nice feed to the wingman. He will take it strong. Yes! 4-2. Here we go. Mr. Big Deal. Oh, well played. That's a risky pass. Here comes the three. Passing to Blardoni. Oh, steal. Here we go. Come on, back and away, Laro for the finish.
Like that shot, but you know, it went in anyway.
Fast break to number 23. He will take it. So diffusion up by far. DP 27 finds Miro. Bam!
Mr. A has the ball, 2:13 left in the second. Miro again. Not there. All right. Oh! It's a miss.
Blardoni finds, oh, beautiful! That is textbook play, mga kaibigan. Wow! If ako ang coach na... This is a thrilling game, mga kaibigan. Number 4, Blardoni. Here comes the Red Lantern, the Green Lantern. Ferrer! No! Misses the banker. Here comes the Junkyard Dog. One shot. Rebound.
Here comes Yaro. Oh, sorry, sorry.
This can be a catch and shoot situation for the last sentence in the second chapter. Here we go, Blardoni! Sure!
Good moment for the team Watford.
Ano mong masasabi mo natin?
Maraming salamat sa kumpay.
Thank you. Lagi ako po yan, pero... Ba? So kayo.
Alright. Yan mga kaibigan, very nice.
Ito yung lagi pupunta kahit na anong mangyari. Sino? At siyempre, tinatawagan ko. Thank you po. Siyempre, mga kasama natin, ito, kailala nyo na, at saka sila, Kuya Noel, andon. At saka sila, Press. At saka sila, Kuya Joey. Kuya Joey, dito tayo, pa-picture tayo lahat.
Shooting.
Go!
10 seconds of the shot. Finds open trigger man. No, not me. Rebound. Nice stop. Nice stop by
Looking for the win. There's a mismatch. Lotto will take it strong. Rebound.
Benjola, pumunta na ako dito. Number 69. Thank you.
Who's gonna be the winner? Oh, my God.
Supporting the team and the whole teammates,
right.
The officials and supporters down there. I just told the players to work hard. That's the key. Work hard and teamwork. Work hard, beat talents.
All right, sir. You're leading most of the time. You see, and in the fourth quarter, it was thrilling. They're making a rally, but you keep it. You keep the composure. And especially your players are very emotional. How did you keep the cool?
I just told them to keep playing consistently. That's the key. If they play defense, they push you in both in this whole day. Which is the best thing ever. But they're good ones. I try to play the composure. But I need to the players to forgive. They play really well.
So best highlights sport special. Rookie of the year.
Oy, rookie.
None other than ang all right. Our talaga alam ko sino ang kusa dalawa, no? Paano gagawin natin? Ha? Final MVP.
Wow, there we go. Yan, mahal yung champagne na yan ha, ba't niya yung sinasayang yan? Alright, then. The trigger man from the green team.
Our final MVP. Mr. Mark the Spark Milan!
Milan! Also grabbing another award.
Yeah, mga kaibigan. Teka. Second place! The Team Rockward!
Team Rockward, cheer up guys! Still a big, big, big award for all of you. Team Rockward, join everybody, come on. Rockward!
Tinatawagan ko po, defensive player of the game, none other than Del Rosario Cid.
Del Rosario. Every good team also must experience defeats because they learn a lot in those times. Right? We know that Watford will rise up back in the future to come. So they'll always be a team to basketball, fun, and family. Yung Watford, pamilya na rin po sila mga kaibigan. So there you see, their strength in numbers. A kind sliding. And very promising players. They will rise up.
Hindi ako nakikita, sir. Ayan po mga kaibigan, congratulations. Frankie Talek. Number 0, Bemaranan. Number 27, Dela Peña. T-shirt. Kailangan ko muna susunod dito kung pwede lang. Just a t-shirt, diba? Ano size? Number 15, Milan. And number 1, Jeff Ulsame. And their head coach and assistant coach, Mr. Ted Mendoza. And the manager, Mr. David Lawrence.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's champion David Lawrence t-shirt. And I'm getting their medals of honor and their championship t-shirt, of course. Gawa po yan ni Mr. Oliver Bautista. Championship t-shirts, mga kaibigan. And all the clubs. Mamaya. Magandang teacher. Team Watford. our champion for the 8th season of Kampai 2016, mga kaibigan. Congratulations! And they're also a big, big clan, a big family, right?
So, Mr. David Lawrence, come here! Mr. David Lawrence!
David Lawrence! You deserve a medal of honor, Mr. David Lawrence.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, T-Rockport, for a nice game.
I smell party tonight, guys. I smell a good dinner and a party. All right, you deserve it. That is your reward, Melody. From LBC, Melvin Mariano, awarding.
Thank you so much, all our sponsors. Thank you so much, salamat ng mga team. Salamat ng mga suporta. All right, thank you so much, Division. Thank you so much, all. Kuya, salamat sa iyo.
Express how happy you are this afternoon. Alright, so any message to motivate the team Fusion? Is there any message to motivate the future Fusion? Alright, thank you so much, Mr. David Lawrence.
Thank you very much.
And see you soon. Bye, begin. Maraming salamat. Alright, afternoon once again.
Good afternoon.
I think this is a great success of Kampai Tournament. You just said that it's not a person, but lahat po ng tao, they're part of the Kampai. Sir, how do you feel right now after one successful tournament?
First of all, thank you so much to the Lord. Dahil success yung ating tournament.
Everybody, come on.
Thank you so much din sa mga teams na sumali, nag-join sa Kampai. Sa mga tiga Rancho, tiga Wanpur, tiga Diffusion, tiga Fishery Raiders, maraming salamat sa suporta. Yes. Diyan po sila. Yung po mga kasama natin sa Kampai. Para po sa akin, ang success po na to ay success natin lahat. Kaya mabuhay po ang Kampai. Kayo po ang Kampai. Kaya diyan po mga...
Sir Oliver, ang dami pong developments this season. No? Meron po very nice replays and posters in the making. Ano po ang inaasahan natin sa future Kampai tournaments?
Next season, I don't know if... hindi pa ako sure, but no. We try our best kung sakali man na matuloy uli ang tournament next year. I'm making sure na pagantahin mas malalo pa ito. Pero bahala na ako si Lord kung talagang kaloob sa atin na ituloy pa ulit itong liga na to. So, andyan naman, sigurado naman, andyan yung mga kasama natin na right. Sumuporta. Especially kay Pare Tolitz at saka sa Kila Press. Andyan, andyan ako Joey. So, thank you so much.
Sir, it's nice to be part of this big, big tournament as well. Maraming salamat, sir. We are the fruits of your labor. Tingnan mo naman ang gano'ng kasaya po ang mga tao.
Alright, mabuhay po kayo lahat. Mabuhay.
Maraming salamat po.
Thank you so much.
And God bless you. See you soon.